How's it all going, folks? I'm Billy the Kid, and I'm down here at Kelly's Cross with Bobby the Bull.
Strapped on my holster low across my hips, with two Colt 45s with white plastic grips. And I'd head west through our neighborhood, and they'd say, "Here comes young Billy, and he's up to no good." Yeah. I rode a trail through the neighbor's backyard, shooting the bad guys through my handlebars. Known for my bravery both far and near, being late for supper was my only fear. I miss Billy the Kid, the times that he had, life that he lived. I guess he must have got caught, his innocence lost. I wonder where he is. I miss Billy the Kid. These days I don't know whose side to be on. There's such a thin line between right and wrong. I live and learn, do the best I can. There's only so much you can do as a man. I miss Billy.
A trucking man always moving freight. His only love was on the road, hauling in the state. He tried his best to settle down, but nothing went to plan. So Billy wore the handle of that no good trucking man. Now Jenny was the kind of girl who liked to stay at home, and Billy was a rambling man, always on the road. She knew he'd never change his ways, that couldn't be her luck. His home was on the highway in the cabin of his truck.
How are you, Billy? What's your name?
My name's Jack.
His only love was on the road, hauling in the state. He tried his best to settle down, but nothing went to plan. So Billy wore the handle of that no good trucking man. Hey!
Hey, young Bill.
Despondent, for she felt so all alone, and started seeing someone else when Billy wasn't home. His smooth, sophisticated ways had won him Jenny's hand, but Jenny missed the loving of her no-good trucking man. Now Billy heard the rumor, so he headed back one night. The strangest car was leaving in the early morning light. Oh, what then really happened? Well, there's all kinds of debates that Billy swears until this day the old rig lost her brakes. Hey. Hey, Billy was a trucking man, always moving freight. His only love was on the road, hauling interstate. He tried his best to settle down, but nothing went to plan. So Billy wore the handle of that no-good trucking man. Yes, Billy wore the handle of that no-good trucking man.
Change. So take your pistol, pointing finger, right on. sure I know where to aim. Hell, I'm to blame for breaking your heart, taking this living a little too hard, drinking too much and playing too loud. Where there's a scar, I carved it out. You know that only guys like me can get exactly what you see. I come from a long line of bloodline that ain't gonna change. So take your pistol pointing finger right off of the trigger. I know where to aim. Hell, I'm to blame. Wind up on the cover of a Rolling Stone with a pair of shades and a Grammy in my hand. Just a blue jean boy in a great big world, oh yes. I got my speech already in my head. Then I say, yeah, I say, thank you, Uncle D, for teaching me to love my bone guitar. Thank you, girl from Broken Bow, who shot an arrow through my heart. Thank you, Mama, for the roll, and thank you, Daddy, for the rock. Most of all, most of all, thanks to the bulls that bucked me off. Woo! Now hear what if I turn the rhymes up in my mind into a hit, and it played 100 times a day on the radio, and it gave a little broken heart some wisdom, hope. I'd jump on stage and the chorus would go da 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 da. Thank you, Uncle D, for teaching me to love my bone guitar. Thank you, girl from Broken Bow, who shot an arrow through my heart. Thank you, Mama, for the roll, and thank you, Daddy, for the rock. Most of all, thanks to the bulls that bucked me off. Down in the dirt, heaven know I ever heard. Sure feel good to laugh when I look back and flip the bull to burn. Every nail that ripped my shirt, heaven know I ever heard. Sure feel good to laugh when I look back and flip the bull to burn. And I say, thank you, Uncle D, for teaching me to love my bone guitar. Thank you, girl from Broken Bow, who shot an arrow through my heart. Thank you, Les Paul. I needed edges to cool away. Thank you, Vinyl, for the soundtrack to my life that's sure been great. Thank you, Mama, for the roll, and thank you, Daddy, for the rock. Most of all, thanks to the bulls that bucked me off.
Oh, big bulls that bucked me off. All I brought those, right? Yeah, good ass, right? Thanks for letting the bucks me off. What a song.
We all want what we ain't got. Our favorite doors are always locked. On a higher hill with a taller top. We all want what we ain't got. We ain't happy where we are. There's greener grass in the neighbor's yard. A bigger house and a faster car. We ain't happy where we are. All I want is what I have. I'd trade it all just to get her back. She's moving on, but I guess I'm not. Yeah, we all want what we ain't got. We all wish it didn't hurt when you try your best and it doesn't work. Goodbye is such a painful word. We all wish it didn't hurt. All I want is what I had. I trade it all just to get her back. She's moving on, but I guess I'm not. Yeah, we all want what we ain't got. I'd trade it all just to get her back. She's moving on, but I guess I'm not. Yeah, we all want what we ain't got. Yeah, I wanted the world till my whole world stopped.
Bye, Bill.
Bye, Bill.
See you, Billy.
You know, love
Bill.
Like that ain't easily got. I guess we all want what we ain't got. Yeah, we all want what we ain't got.
So this is what happens, and you're just Bill Bungie. You can do things like these. This is my home. This is where I live. This is all I got. A few dollars in my pocket, another phone, and you know, yeah, just in the fucking bush. Now let me tell you, you don't want to be in the fucking bush, like. Might as well sound fun, yeah. You're sitting out in the bush, looking at the stars and shit, but fuck me. When you're alone, and you don't know how long you could be here for, you got one can of fucking food that I just threw over my shoulder because it tastes like fucking shit. No water, no drink, nothing. A fucking pocket knife. Well, fuck. Anyway. Hope I fucking survive and shit and all the rest of it. And yeah, Jack's gonna fix my fucking teeth, I hope. That's what he said. Well, fucking peace out and fucking, yeah. I'll fucking just keep living how I'm living in the bush here. Right up.